And welcome to my channel, everybody. For the longest time, I've been wanting to make a YouTube. And I kept saying I was gonna do it. And guess what? I did it. So welcome to Jenna Hayes Vlogs. This channel will serve as my platform to basically share my life. There's a lot going on in it right now. I'm currently on a fitness journey. If you want to follow that, feel free to check out my Instagram, Jenna Hayes Fit, which I'll put right here. And then I'm engaged, so I have all of the wedding planning process going on right now. I'm starting my life. I'm young. I'm starting my life with my amazing fiance, Andrew. So I'm going to document the whole thing, and this is going to be where I do it. But anyway, today we're going to start with a home gym tour because fitness, like I said, is a huge part of my life. And gyms right now, I mean, whether you don't want to go there, whether you can't get there, whether they're closed, making a home gym right now could be one of the most beneficial moves. I get it. You might want to make one and they're expensive. So you got to do it on a budget. So I made my home gym here with the help of my fiance. On a budget, a lot of the stuff was free, and today I'm going to tell you how I did that. Few disclaimers. One, I am not a personal trainer. I have no training whatsoever in the fitness field. I simply have just been going to the gym for like a really long time, picked up some things along the way, watched a lot of YouTube videos on fitness to learn how to do things correctly, how to not do things correctly, and I'm truly just doing the fitness stuff to better myself, to improve my health, to just live, you know, a healthy lifestyle, because I find that that's really important. I'm young and I want to start things off right. So without further ado, let's get started where I got started. I started really small, and I started small because I didn't really know where to start. It's hard, like, and you see everywhere, you go on Amazon and you see like all this expensive equipment. Right now, prices on Amazon are super high for really simple stuff. Like a 10-pound dumbbell should not be as expensive as it is right now. And it was even worse a few months ago. I think things are maybe improving. I haven't really checked lately because I've kind of already got the stuff I need. But anyway, where I started was small. I got myself one dumbbell. And I actually ended up getting a set of bands. This was where I started, with a dumbbell. And it seems like, what are you going to do with that? But there's so many workouts you can just do with dumbbells. You don't need the big heavy equipment like I got, like I now have. You don't need all that. So start small, dumbbell. How did I buy this dumbbell? So there's this app. It's called Ibotta. If you have not heard of it, I recommend you check it out. Basically, anytime you go to the food store, you go to Walmart, you go to Target, you go to Whole Foods, you go to, there's like a lot of places on there. Anytime you go to those places, if you scan your receipt and like check out the items that you got, you get money back. Like free money just goes right into your account. And then with that free money, you can get gift cards, and I chose to get Amazon gift cards. And with those Amazon gift cards, I bought fitness equipment. Again, I was already spending the money for my groceries or random Target purchases that I probably didn't need, but I bought anyway. And I got fitness stuff in return. So check that out. Okay, next, I got myself a kettlebell. Kettlebells, again, pretty affordable. They have them at Walmart, they have them at Target. But again, I got this using Ibotta, and this video is not at all sponsored by Ibotta. I'm just telling you that this is how I bought my stuff. And if you are any age person and you don't want to spend a fortune for fitness equipment, or you don't even have the money to buy this stuff, if you're buying groceries, check out that app. You get stuff basically for free. Anyway, kettlebell was next. Some other basic stuff that's not too expensive. That's not the right drawer. Bands. These are great. They add resistance to your workout. I got just cheap ones off of Amazon, but there's many different types of bands out there. There's ones from various fitness influencers, various like nice companies. I got them in 3 different resistance levels. Also, get yourself a pair of resistance bands. These are also not too expensive. Next up, a yoga mat. This was actually a Christmas gift, but these are really helpful for if you're doing ab workouts on the floor, you don't want to kill your knees, if you're doing like fire hydrants or something, you're doing yoga, get yourself a yoga mat. They can be super cheap at Marshall's, TJ Maxx, Walmart, any various small businesses, they have these mats. Next, a bench. This was like a real good find. I actually got this at Walmart. Now, Walmart can be like real dicey with stuff, but it's holding up. This was only like 70 some dollars. And then the plate I got at a like used fitness equipment store, but it's a metal plate. Why does that need to be brand new? It doesn't. So anyway, that's that. This treadmill is not at all high tech at all. This doesn't work. This works. But I don't need a high tech treadmill. All I need is something I can run on, and this does it. And Andrew found it on the side of the road with a for free sign on it. So, lesson here. Don't shy away from the for free stuff you see on the side of the road. It's a terrible angle. A lot of people get fitness stuff and then decide that they don't want it anymore. So don't be afraid to look at like yard sales, garage sales, because you can find stuff for free. Hence a treadmill, which would have cost like hundreds of dollars. Again, free, free. So another thing, a pull-up bar. This also was on the side of the road for free. So again, check out yard sales, garage sales, check out Facebook Marketplace. There's some good stuff on there. Some of the stuff, not so much, but some of the stuff could be a really good price. Sometimes people will bargain with you, so you can get almost brand new things for next to nothing. So, final piece of equipment in my home gym that's kind of like, this belongs in like a real gym, but we got lucky. Full-blown pulley system, cable system. I got like the curl bars here. I actually got myself on Amazon, like a nice little ankle cuff. They were only like $5. We got the bars. We have the chest thing. We have the chest press. We've got the, like, I feel like I'm in like a gym. It's a home gym, but like, feels like a gym. And this, we got my fiancé's friend, was just giving it away. So if you're trying to build a home gym, check with family and friends. They might just be giving away stuff that they don't want anymore. They don't have room for anymore. And they're willing to just give it to you for free because they just don't want it in their house anymore. So, moral of the story here, if you weren't counting, basically the only things I paid for in my home gym were resistance bands and a bench and a weight. But that's it for this whole gym. Like, what? But it's possible and you can do it too. It might take a little bit of luck, but if you just are patient and you do your research and you look and you get the apps that give you free money for gift cards, you too can also build a home gym. So now that I showed you the gym, I'm gonna do a quick workout and maybe film a little bit for my Instagram, and then I'll be back. Okay, bye. Workout is complete. I am thoroughly sweaty. But again, I just want to thank you guys for watching my very first vlog. I hope to learn some tips about creating your own home gym so you can go out and do it on a budget so you're not spending hundreds and hundreds of dollars that you don't need to be spending. Or if you want to go spend that, then by all means, go ahead. I kind of wish I could, but we can't do that. Anyway, thank you guys again. I will be trying to put out new videos every Sunday, and today happens to be Sunday. So yeah, thank you guys again for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked what you saw, make sure to give it a like, a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys again next week with a new video. Stay positive, stay happy, and enjoy the rest of your day, guys. Bye!